Hello, guys. We are in Trombone Cast, and we will deal with our Kubla Shadows on Retrieve the Rune of Victory, Power, correct? Rune of Passion, and Rune of Freedom. Okay? Let's use direct transport to go to the location. Okay. We are in Rotary of Trombone Cast. Public net bug. Okay. Let's deal with this here.
This is by order of the Imperial Reclamation Service.
Last one. Go to this place. We have here some music from Crusher, 20,000 HP. It's still with this guy right here.
By order of the Imperial Reclamation Service. Okay, meditate on the different we are in the Cave of Shadows. Okay, now we need to meditate on the ruins. Okay, so passion, strength, power, victory, freedom. Okay, so passion, peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, I gain power. Through power, I gain victory. Through victory, my chains are broken. The force shall free me. Okay, so we have meditated. We have activated the runes in the correct order. Now, place the runes on the altar. Defeat the dark seed. Here is the dark seed spawn. Defeat by order of the Imperial Reclamation Service.
Dark seed spawn is the level that we have ready.
Let's go. Dragonborn. Have your reward. Our business is concluded.
We have found the Dark Spawn. And we finish our right mission in Throne of Cats. Direct to the Shadow Spawn and the Weakling. Alright. Okay, very good, guys.